Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. As we head towards kickoff, two quarterbacks will be on the field today trying to push their team to victory. It's Romo's Cowboys going up against Fitzpatrick's Texans. So now let's go to Arlington, Texas, where Jim and Phil have the call.
Now as we go to the field, it's Dwayne Harris back deep for the kickoff. Randy Bullock ready to get this game started with the opening kick. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. And here's the Cowboys quarterback out of Eastern Illinois, Tony Romo.
Well, America's favorite team, the Dallas Cowboys, led by a quarterback named Tony Romo. And a lot of people say negative things about Tony Romo. I'm telling you, he is the best player on their football team. And they win games because he is that good of a quarterback. The drag route is a huge part of every offense now in the NFL. It's when the receiver starts on one side of the football, goes across the field, looking for those spots where he can catch it, and the quarterback that time threw it at the right time, right on target, good yardage, just short of the first down.
Split backfield here. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. Going for the deep ball. And Joseph nearly picks off the throw.